Here's something I've always wondered about. What do cross-dressers dress up as for Halloween? Do they give the mini skirt, high heels, Tammy Faye makeup, and the gerbil the night off? And just go with the original parts they were given? Or do they just say to hell with it and treat it as just another Mrs. Doubtfire kind of night? On a related topic, I love the guys who dress up as women on Halloween and claim that it's hilarious to do one day a year. Oh, really? I'm sure your friends aren't embarrassed as hell going out with you on October 31st as you're dressed as an ugly, unshaven, bra-stuffing cheerleader. And I'm guessing the fellows don't know about the other 200 shows that you put on throughout the year as you stand in front of the full-length mirror with your skirt hiked up to your hips, as your crank is tucked between your legs, as you run your fingers through your barbed wire salt and pepper bush while chanting, "Daddy's girl's a horny girl." Look, freak, save your RuPaul transvestite parties for your gay internet webcam chat rooms. Those of us who do happen to venture out on Halloween night don't want to be subjected to your Robin Williams back and leg hair poking through your Hooters and schoolgirl costumes because you think you're fucking funny.